special, so it's going on the main channel. You know what I'm saying? Say what's up to YouTube. Say hi YouTube. Put the hi YouTube emotes in the chat one time for the one time. You know what I'm saying? So listen, YouTube memes from Dante V100, man. It's low key nice to be back on the main channel with it, with the live streams. You know what I'm saying? But let's check out V100. 50 minutes of memes is crazy. Let's get into it though. Let's check this out. V1, February 20 of 2020. Damn, it's been a minute, bro. Put it in full screen. I do have it full screen. This is the full screen. W. WV100, man. They meant with the green screen? I don't have my green screen up right now. Y'all want it with the green screen? Is that how y'all want it? Y'all want it that bad? With the green screen? Jesus. Y'all see what y'all do? Okay, bro. So I'm not doing it with the green screen. I'm watching. Already watched. Oh well, yeah. Well, I'm not. I'm doing this. I'm doing it like this. Cause then I would have to put the green screen up. This is like a cinematic presentation. You know what I mean? Damn. Hey, that boy with the tier one. You know what I mean, gang? Featuring my, you know? Imagine Majin Carp was at V100. That'd be crazy, right? Imagine Majin doing V100. They going like 30 or something. Stop. Stop, bro. Motherfucking. Nah, why does this work? KK. When they close there. Is that the same? Is that? Oh no, that's a different ah. Yo, Deller used to be that dude, bro. Deller used to, yo, his rages were so hilarious, dog.
God! My God!
When I die, don't Photoshop wings on me. This will... Me at the pump seeing something on the free gas. Wait, hold on.
Yes, sir.
Free gas for life.
From Manchester.
Let me get 100 on pump 5 with a bagger.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey! Hey, that boy with the 5 gifted to the community, you know what I'm saying? W Mans. I appreciate you. Much love, you know? Hey. Respectfully, yo, put some sub hype emotes in the motherfucking chat. Appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? Anybody got a sub from that boy? Tell that boy thank you. Nah, that's a W name. I ain't gonna lie. That's a W name.
Vester.
boys are back.
Game on. All I know. Loving you is a losing game. Whoa.
Oh, hell no. Oh, God.
Can I get a yes, sir?
You know what? Hey, that boy with another gift is appreciation. You know what I'm saying? Oh, my God. Man, it's handing out subs left and right. I appreciate you, though, gang. You for real. I like when the video is full screen. I know, bro, but this is a live stream special. This is how I'm going to react when I'm live. Other than that, all the lives on the main channel learn. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not finished.
You're watching the baby pick up beat he's about to rap on. Nope.
And watch this, Mr. Krabs.
Let's go. Yup. This is it right here. You know it's baby, nigga. Old me on my deathbed looking at fresh pics of when I was young. Young me appears. You still look fresh as fuck. Let's do one more pic. I'll be fresh as hell if my, you know, huh? Hit that shit. You know?
Subs.
Hold on, big boss with the 10 gifted. Hold on. Damn, put some sub hype emotes in the motherfucking chat. Say thank you, big boss. If you got a sub from big boss, say thank you, big boss. Appreciate you, sis. And then Dookie Shoe with
W's in the chat.
Dookie Shoe with the 100 biddies, gang. I appreciate you. You know what I mean? Nah, Dookie Shoe is a crazy name, bro. That shit is hilarious. I never dance for no one. Baby, go to work. Baby, go berserk. Stop. We have to bro, thanks, bro. They don't ever want to let that shit charge.
Son, I'm giving you this dollar. In the day you are able to turn it into 1 million, you will have access to my fortune worth billions. I believe in you, my boy.
Today, I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
99 cents sloppy.
So you
stop.
Really about to wear a bag next to a nigga named Tim in your phone?
Cause that's the nigga named Tim Bay.
Call the bitch.
My nigga, what go down, bro?
She think you a girl because I got the word bay next to your name. Prove this bitch wrong.
So now you got me stored in your phone as a bitch named Tim?
Damn, quit playing, bro.
Nah, that nigga's an L man.
You playing these motherfucking games, shit.
Look at. Damn, you got a big ass.
Hey, asshole. This call is being recorded for quality and assurance purposes.
I'm gonna take a whole bitch and do a what? And dip a platinum, turn a silver. That's truly beautiful.
What's happening with your little bitch?
Then she hit me with the goofy, talking about, yup.
Looks like we're only two left on Earth. Nah, nasty. Well, my white friend participates in the school town.
First off, fuck your bitch and the clique you claim. West side where we ride, come equipped with game. You
claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife.
We bust on bad boys.
Niggas fuck for life.
Plus, puppy trying to...
Found you. I was never lost. I was just displaced by the system that oppresses me as a black
man. Nah, Jaden, bro. Cause everywhere I go, I don't know why this song be stuck in my head. Guess my butt is. Stop, bro. Nah, crazy.
Is there anything better than milk and cookies?
When Abraham Lincoln freed the slaves.
I don't think so.
Excuse me?
I keep the cookies in my. I keep it lean in my. The bitches scream from my.
Subs.
Hello!
Subs.
Hello! That boy. What's going on? Man said, oops, spill some subs. W, man. W gifted today. Y'all show, hey. Y'all showing mad love. What's going on? Jesus, Louises, all the gifted subs. Sheesh. Only 480 more. That's bad maths. I ain't gonna lie, gang. Imagine that's bad maths, bro. Bad maths. I ain't gonna lie.
In a Billy coupe and it got roof stars, two cars under my name. Where are yours? At the crib with your girl, is she doing all my chores? Pescatarian, I only eat fish.
Okay.
She can eat my meat whenever she wishes.
So if you look to your right,
that kind of kind of hard.
The man with the biggest schlong in the world. Look at him. He's staring right at us. You go, buddy.
Oh my God.
Yep. Now keep going. Keep going.
Oh my.
Oh my God. A German. He's not right now. You niggas ain't gas him up.
It's the most attractive language.
It's Espanol.
Damn, shorty. Como es.
Yo, wait. No, bro. Stop. Oh my God, bro. Bro. Bro, I'm fucking crying. Nah, that shit got it. Oh my God. Nah, that is funny. Oh.
You'll still be alive right now if you niggas ain't guessing. That's the most attractive language.
It's Espanol.
Damn, shorty. Como es.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
I mean, yeah. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Okay.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there, all right? Amen. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there, man. Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
When you in a club and that new feature and X-Rays plays. Sir. Nah, crazy. That boy done. You're done up.
You really want to catch fucking 350 pounds of dude in your ass?
Did my man say definitely? That's crazy. Blasphemy. Man said definitely. You're different.
That's a W, bro. Bro's a menace to society. Bro, you're a menace. No, women aren't funny, dude. Do you watch Aiden Ross? Goofy off. Oh my God, bro, you're a menace. No cap.
That's literally how I think some of Aiden's fans would be, but it's cool. Me in the first grade, after telling my friend I'm about to tell on them, but I'm actually about to go. When it's your turn to see the meme. Damn, show me, nigga. That's crazy. It'd be your own man's. It'd be your own man's. Hey, at this point, I'm snatching the phone. Show me the fucking meme. Show me the fucking meme. Will she come home drunk?
I like to be fun like a slum. Come and say let me eat, eat it all.
When you go back in time and show the founding fathers bra. Oh God, hey, hold on. Stealing all them towels. Pillow, give me that.
Kid, want some candy?
No! No! Nah, chasing him is crazy. Maxine, you ran into never bad. Letting my brothers come to speed up, long head bitch. I didn't did all the shit I could. I don't even know what's next.
I deserve it. You are not him. You are not him.
I told a bitch I'm him, quit playing. Turn around with a boss, what bitch get in. So I stay on the road like the Michelin man. Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan.
Yo. Nah, the wig is... The whole wig?
You got the corn dogs?
You
got... I'm gonna beat your ass.
Look at me. I'm playing Apex Legends. And I hope I'm gonna win. Ah! I won.
That was insane. Clip that.
When you drop off your girl and can finally stop acting like you don't like bro. You know, that should be buzzing.
What's your favorite cuss word?
Fuck you to my lame man.
Well, in fact, we'll all
work in this reality until we're not deceived. What are you doing? Stop moving. Right, try it again. Don't move. Ready?
Hey, their erratic moving makes the song 10 times better. Run that bitch back. I chimed in with the haven't you people never heard. You gotta move. You gotta move while you sing it. You gotta move. Ukraine, when an American white girl changes their... Stop.
One more time. I couldn't hear you.
Oh, a little grilled cheese snack, I see.
Oh, God! No!
Guess.
What the f***?
Nah, nasty.
Yo, yo, bro. There's a person staring at us behind.
That one friend that don't listen.
Yo, Chip.
these type of dudes are cringe too. Like these niggas, these light skinned niggas, and just niggas.
Man,
like this.
I didn't even do nothing.
Who like?
Yo, no wait, random bro, wait. Nigga said I didn't even do nothing. Nah, facts, bro.
Yeah.
Bro.
These type of dudes are cringe too. Like these niggas, these light skinned niggas, and just niggas.
Man,
like this.
I didn't even do nothing.
who like know that they're attractive?
Oh,
and they
never mind. Wrong.
Nah, crazy. Yo, I see, bro. Fact. This video I've seen. This is facts.
Huh. You might actually make me have
to try. Nigga threw himself.
Ms. Howard, what are you thinking?
She lied.
He replied to this video. I sent it to Memes from Dante to add it. Oh, the dude that he was calling cringe? Wait, the dude he was calling cringe? Swear. Or is it like the other dude? Is it the other dude?
And I should have known
the light skin. Oh, okay.
I gotta feel you were somewhat worried. $9,000?
I wasn't worried.
And admit you're in danger.
Me and my mom telling me underage drinking is illegal, as if our whole family isn't illegal.
Who are
Stop.
You talking to right now?
Back to work for you, but you be lurking. Hey, dad boy, I appreciate the love today, gangy. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Fade that nigga. Whoa. 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 I just wanna be love. Fade that nigga. Yo, you hear that, bro? And you look at your sibling, fade that nigga. Y'all keep catching this fade. I ain't gonna lie. I'm already locked in. We locked in. Nah, nasty. Why is your ceiling so thing so low?
Hey, can I have some help with this homework?
Bro, hello? What is these videos, bro?
You guys mind if I hop on aux? I have a cool song to show you guys. This part right here.
Nah, nasty. He said.
You guys fuck with it? You guys can follow me on Spotify if you want.
For the last time, I don't look nut. And like no damn tow truck.
Mater here, I don't give a fuck about none of that, but Nick. Come around my party, you get slapped up, my money twerk.
And me, you know, I'm 56 years old.
Damn.
Nick said, Mater, is that you?
Mater, hey, is that you?
Hey, Mater, you know? Ka-chow, you had ass. Hey, thank you for the 100 bits. She's a fat ass in church.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Hey.
Ooh, look at you nasty. Well, I just called you a little Uber. They said they about 2 minutes out. You good? That it is.
Nah, the shirt over the chest is crazy.
I had to take you down through that real quick. I had to put that little pressure on you real quick. What's that, your Uber outside? Go ahead and put your pants on. That motherfucker got a little weight on it. That motherfucker got a little jiggle to it. You wake up. When you get to the crib, just send me a little Xbox invite. We can hop on a duty or something.
Nah, Xbox invite is crazy.
One last push. There he is. Wow, you got yourself a beautiful baby boy. Let me just.
You getting robbed first.
You got yourself a beautiful baby boy. Let me just. I'm not gonna be needing that.
Yeah, and there was like this chick at the party that had beef. She had the most. She had the gat. You know what I'm talking about? So I had to see what that was about. When she turned around, it was actually a dude. But you know, I mean, I didn't care. I had to see what that was like. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga, you went to a fucking Arby's to tell somebody this shit.
Why does Yeet and other rappers, white rappers too, not just Yeet, but in this video specifically Yeet, why does he not say nigga in his rap song?
Wait, stop scrolling, you fat fuck. I'm about to take.
Hey, watch your fucking mouth for real. I don't need a pen like that. I'll smack shit out you.
I ain't gonna lie. Nigga said, stop scrolling, you fat fuck. I would. As long as you show me how to make them fucking empanadas, nigga. I don't know what the fuck you put in that, but the only reason I'ma stop scrolling is if you put the fucking empanada recipe in the motherfucking bag. I need that. I need that. I need that. I need that.
Hey, watch your fucking mouth for real. I don't need to pay like that. I'll smack the shit out you.
How do you say chocolate in your language? I say chocolate because I'm Arab.
I say chocolate monocular fallacy because I'm from...
Nah, we getting jumped by French. Stop, bro. Stop, bro. Okay. Okay, hold on. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Push a P.
Push a P?
Say I'm push a P.
I'm pushing P.
Alright, you my nigga. You my dog.
You my dog.
Alright, bro. Love, bro.
You my nigga too. I got good friends, Murphs, bro, man. I lived it.
Fucking punk ass black bitch. You must think that you must think that shit sweet. You must
fade that nigga.
Suck a white boy.
Fade. Dude going in the car room when he got a baddie in there.
Shit, bro. Hey, how you doing? Nice to meet you. I'm Duke. For sure. What's your name again? Oh, okay.
Hold on. Hold on.
Yo, say what up, Kyle? What's up?
Faceless. Gift card. Damn, month three. Skull, you're just in month three. That is disgusting. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate the resub, though. You know?
Bro, what, bro? Chilling tight shit? No, tight shit. I've been chilling tight shit. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Tight shit for real. What chat talking about, though? Chat, what's up? What up, chat? What up, chat? What's up, bro? What y'all niggas been up to? Man, what y'all niggas talking about me for, bro? There's a whole beautiful female right here. Y'all niggas gay. Y'all niggas gay for real. What you been up to, Kyle? Tight shit. For real, bro. See, I'm finna get out of here, though. You know what I'm saying? All right, Kyle. You know what I'm saying? Nice, you know what I'm saying? Nice to meet you. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Chat, y'all niggas stay up, bro. For real, tight shit.
Yo, you know this is actually it was fucking facts.
All right, man. It was nice to meet you. Alright, Kyle, I'm finna go
around,
you know what I'm saying? Let y'all get back to
y'all, you know what I'm
saying? Talking y'all,
Yoshi. Bro,
all right,
this is
facts. Oh my god! Niggas! Black! I can see it now! No. Oh my god, I'm purchasing it!
The spaceship crew tries to keep the ship running. However, there are imposters among them attempting to hijack the ship and destroy the occupants. Doesn't this sound familiar? On September 11th...
Oh, stop, bro. Nasty. Stop, bro. POV, you're getting jumped by black men who don't cheat.
Hey, y'all, come on.
Yeah, y'all, come on. Yeah. Don't let you down yet.
Okay. Hey, I'm gonna hit you back. I'm about to get this massage right quick. All right, fool.
Ooh. Oh, you know what you doing.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, don't even look, bro. You knew what it was hitting for. Sliders.
Men do not want slutty women.
Speak for yourself, man. I believe in come as you are.
You gotta let me hop on this.
G-L-A.
Fuck yeah, that was hard. Hard as fuck to listen to. Stop it.
I've abandoned my boy!
Stop, bro.
I've abandoned my boy!
Beg for the blood!
Keep driving, you black spirit chocolate pizza!
Yo, me trying to die. Yo, you're always sliding this clip in here, bro. And like, I just don't want to risk it. Every time this nigga slide this clip in here, at least a smidgen. And I don't know if I want to risk this just yet. Yo, see how people act when you bring gum. Yo, peace, bro. Can I get peace?
Wait.
Who got a gun?
I recognize that sound. What are you talking about, Tez? Y'all didn't hear that sound frequency just now? Somebody in here has gum, and they trying to hide.
I want a piece.
Matter of fact, I do recognize.
Who has it?
Yo, facts.
Who has it?
Who has it?
Who has the gum?
Nah, I slide that shit in my hoodie pocket real quick.
Nobody's trying to share?
No, sir. Slide that thing in my hoodie pocket.
I'm gonna call the police. I'm gonna tell them you're black.
Yeah.
Yeah. With a gun.
Yeah. Yeah.
And drugs.
Nah,
and
crazy.
I like that idea. Let's see what happens then.
That's a good idea, right?
Let's see what happens then.
I like that.
Fess up. Somebody
nigga sweating.
Up.
That boy's sweating.
Hey, Jeff, look at Jay.
Yeah, Jay, why you sweating like that?
Oh, nah, it's just hot.
You're that nigga hot. Greasy as hell.
He got the AC blasting on 65 here. He got the gun. Fool him.
Fool him.
Fool him. No, no.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Nah, fool him is
so
crazy.
I'm creating an arm that will allow me to freely levitate objects in midair.
Oh, no. It's Magnegro.
Cub, you don't want to do that. You don't want
to
do that.
When you don't know whether to trust a random or not.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Did this nigga just get folded by Scooby and the gang? What the fuck? Nigga got folded by
Oh shit.
You gotta put the thing.
That's right, bro.
Yo, where the
Scooby Doo gang trying to take on some real.
When I get him, I'ma hurt him. We already killed the dog and the white boy with the weird ass guy. He's a loser. Lame.
Gentlemen of the jury,
we'd
like to enter into evidence that Mr. Depp.
You said I already killed the dog.
Calling Miss Heard a doo doo head.
Oh my god!
Nah, a doo doo head is crazy. Nah.
we have more evidence. We have more evidence right here. We have, Mr. Depp is on record for calling Miss Heard a meanie Bovini. Okay, you need more evidence. I understand. I didn't want to bring this up, but let's just send this today, shall we? Now, Mr. Depp. There's a picture of him eating ice cream, and the ice cream is melted.
Oh my god! Oh my god.
Stop.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Did you wanna go viral? You fuck for hours. That pussy got power. That pussy got power.
He casually walking down the street.
Coming in. Walking them out with their bait. He wanna save all the hoes, yeah, that boy need a.
Stop, bro.
Record me real quick. Oh, I got you.
He stole my phone!
That one friend that act like they're in a movie.
Bro, why'd you and Isaac start fighting?
Bro, he tried to talk to my girl, bro. Next time I see him, it's up.
It's up.
It's up for real, bro.
Julian.
You said that's what I do.
Gotta
nah, nasty.
This isn't you. Stop.
Get your hands off me.
Nigga in a BET classic.
Ever since the time I saw you in that hallway.
Nah.
I do nothing but want to love you.
Get your hands off of me.
Coach, I can't do this no more. I quit. My dream is music.
This nigga in a Hallmark film.
I guess I'm done.
Why doesn't nobody understand
me? Nah, nobody understands me. It's crazy.
But if you close your eyes,
shut.
Whoever did this is straight up going to hell. It says a day in the life of Helen Keller, and it's just 24 hours of pitch.
Bro, my Imagine did this shit talking about some memes for Helen Keller, you motherfucker. Bro, I'm not laughing at this. I'm laughing at fucking Majin, bro. Oh my God. Bro.
You're going to hell.
All right, Mr. Johnson, you let me know if you need
when the elderly blind patient gets a little too comfortable.
Anything else, all right?
See, Chris, this is why I like you. You're such a well-spoken, educated white man. Like those baboons hooting and hollering, keeping me up at night. Those mud possums, I can't stand them.
Nigga said mud possums. Oh my God, bro.
What the f?
Left. Wait, we saw that one.
Look, I'm dead.
Feet up, Court. Two hands.
Me pushing a zip line, just Majin. Majin.
Two hands, go. Majin. Go.
Majin,
go,
you. Bro, that'd be Majin when we play Fortnite, bro.
I can't believe it. I just won the lottery.
Oh my God, how much?
$1 billion. Here, come look at this.
Oh, Jesus.
I can't see.
What?
I can't feel my legs. You gotta help me, man. Hello, are you there? Hey, you gotta help me. Hey, what are you doing? What is that? You need to just take my ticket, right? You wouldn't do that. You wouldn't do that to me. You need to just take my ticket, right? I trust you.
I remember seeing this guy a while ago.
You wouldn't do that to me. You wouldn't do that.
What would you do?
Oh, you think that's funny? If I don't open this portal in 2 minutes, the whole world's going to collapse. You just knocked over one of the most ancient bases on planet Earth. If I don't restore this, two dimensions are going to collide into each other.
Oh, bro.
No problem. Just Grigaru's going to destroy the whole interdimensional galaxy.
Yo,
we
facts.
Have to escape through the portal.
Hey, you trying to ball up tomorrow? Oh, yeah, as long as it doesn't rain again.
When the sneeze a little zesty?
I mean, it is the beginning of spring, so, like, if it's not raining, it's probably just going to be stuffy. You know, I'm already feeling it. That's facts.
What do you mean by that?
You just not gonna bless me? Why you sneeze like that? Yo, what are you talking about? I don't know. Like you kind of moan when you did it. Like you. I don't know. Yo, I've been sneezing like that since a child, bro. Like not even a problem. You really came out the womb sneezing like that. That's crazy to me. You know, it's crazy to me that your mustache looks like plucked eyebrow hair.
Oh, damn.
Damn right.
You like though.
You lock your keys in your car in Gotham.
Where am I?
My car's in my city.
This is my car.
Your car.
That's my fault, bro. I didn't know that.
No.
I'm sorry.
Man, so that's my fault, bro.
Oh my God, I leave you. I'm freaking out. Holy shit, someone calls the cops. Okay, can I suck your dick, sir?
Nah, bro, chill out.
Shut up.
No, sir. Keep talking, you're dead.
Bro, forgot he was role-playing?
One more word and you're dead.
Okay. What are you guys going to do to me? Oh my gosh, stop!
Put your hands up, let go of him.
Stop, I'm sorry, stop! What are you guys doing? No!
Fix the back.
What the fuck? I think he mentioned Talik is nervous around.
I think he mentioned that the back isn't kind of pulled all the way down. Yeah, actually, if we just pull it down.
Shit, Narwhal, damn.
There we go. Oh.
My bad, Nardi.
Nah, Nardi.
You had me nervous.
Oh my God, my bad, Nardi. Nah, nasty. Fade that nigga cap.
Avengers!
Did these niggas just add Deadpool in there? They added Wolverine. Added Deadpool. What the fuck?
Avengers!
Assemble.
Who the fuck? Ain't no way. Is this nigga? Sparta? What in the nigga is what the fuck is happening? Is that Avatar? Nah, this is crazy. Is that a Pegasus? Well, yo, what is that? What the fuck is Nah, Batman is crazy. Oh my, bro, get the fuck out. I hate these niggas, bro. Not the stormtroopers. Bro, get the fuck out of here. Nah, nasty. Alien versus Predator. What the fuck is going on? This be like, this is a dead ass a fever dream, bro. Nah, Jack Sparrow's crazy. Oh my God, bro. This is, y'all get on my nerves. This nigga, they got motherfucking Optimus Prime out this bitch. What in the fucking false ass time zone, time travel nonsense is this? This crossover gas, this shit is everywhere. Nigga said Power Rangers next. I wouldn't be surprised. Sparta. Are you serious? Voldemort. Oh my God, bro. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Yo, get this. Is this Sylvester Stallone? Bro, please, bro. Ain't no way. These niggas got Jon Snow in this bitch. Bro, what is happening? Bro, niggas got Jon Snow. Not the bastard, son. Get the fuck out. Like I said, real cinema. Oh my God, are you fucking kidding me?
I can smell everything.
Bro. Indiana Jones just off this nigga's top. Like, he say, oh, you drawing shit? Nigga. You, I can't, bro.
Hello there.
Hi. No, my God. Oh, my God. Harley Quinn. Are you? Ain't no way y'all got fucking the, what is it? What is that nigga? I'm done. I'm fucking done. I can't. I literally can't. I can't. Yo, my brain is like overloading with so much information, bro. This shit, it's just like there's so many niggas in here, bro. It's so many niggas, bro. It's so many niggas. Bro. Who had the time? Mecha Gods. Yo, I thought I was bugging. I don't know why the name didn't stick for me for a second. I was about to say Mecha Godzilla, but I'm like, why doesn't that sound right? Why doesn't that sound right? What the fuck? Oh my god, bro. Oh my. These niggas is getting faded. Us as kids, yo, I used to do this. Damn, I don't, bro. Why did we all do this?
Negro, please.
Did someone tell you this is an all-white party?
Huh? Someone get this jigaboo
away from me.
You really want to catch fucking 350 pounds of dude in your ass?
I mean, I don't know. Maybe. I don't even know you.
So maybe. We didn't want to tell her that you tried off frozen fish, but you still don't.
Just calm down. Don't do it.
Better than the last ship, ain't it? Ain't no fucking way. Come on, man. For what?
Damn, them shits really stick.
Huh? Jackass. Yo, facts. Can't even fucking live out that bitch. When your toddler is learning how to talk and tries to make small talk with you?
Bro, never tell nobody your dreams in life. Because I told my older brother that I wanted to go to space. He said they stopped sending monkeys into space in the 70s. I said, wow, bro. My kin, my blood said that to me. And that's really the...
If I wouldn't have slowed down, y'all was not going to catch me. And let me be in that new scat pack. I'll jerk off on y'all, dumbass.
Jerk off!
You fuckers just made the biggest mistake of your lousy career.
When you hang with the homie.
Tell me your dad had all that ass. Doc, hear me out, for real. No.
I have to write it up because I didn't find anyone to cover for you 2 hours before your shift. Someone take that order for me, please. You guys are doing a lot of talking. Oh, no. I was taught to do it this way. Corporate's way. You don't want to get in trouble with corporate. Hey guys, not too loud. My lobby's open. Thank you. Come on guys, let's make sure we're setting our timers. Oh, would you look at that? Patricia, late again. I think I'm gonna write it up this time. I'm done.
Nasty.
Was calm, but it's time to get hype in this bitch. How the fuck
good heads tapping. I can't shake my shit right now, but it's shake. It's shake. I got some length back there.
Like you can't, you gotta really watch it. You got to understand.
Watching a movie with someone. Bro. This. Okay, I get it. I gotta watch. But I can't stand watching something new with someone who hasn't watched it either. I can't stand this shit. Because, like, bro. We both watching this brand new. Same damn time. Brand new. So what does this mean? Nigga. I'm watching it the same time as you. It's, bro.
Paying attention. Okay. Yep. You have to with this movie. Did you just get... See?
I get it. I'm trying to...
Look. You missed it. I'm going to have to rewind it.
Did
you? You ain't just see what she did? Did you understand? Do you understand what just happened, though?
I'm gonna figure it out. Eventually, I'm
but you gotta really be paying attention, though.
Give me that motherfucking dick. Give me your money, cause I got a pussy. All I got is pussy in your face. Got my pussy really gushy. Give me that motherfucking dick.
That shit. Hey, hold on. That shit kind of rock. Hold on. That shit kind of rock. Hold on.
Give me that motherfucking dick. Cause I got a pussy, all I got is pussy in your face, got my pussy really gushy. Give me that motherfucking dick.
Motherfuckers really suck on their toes, but God forbid when they get a tomato on their burger. Oh, I don't do that. I don't do none of that. No tomato on no burger and no toes in my mouth. I don't play those games.
Be advised, your teammate got their ass kicked.
Oh my God, Dante. What's up, man?
FNG, remember me?
To be honest, yeah, let's cut to the chase. Where's the music? The music? You want me to nut on you again? Oh God, please, no, not again.
Nah, don't move.
Not again.
Buck 50 was a muscle. Yeah. Goddamn, I hurt my knuckles. Hey,
baby, let me go to work. Let me go to serve. Stop, bro. Get off flight, bro.
Are you simp now? Everyone's a
what?
Simp.
Not me.
Everybody's a simp. Like...
Not me.
Oh, God.
The fuck?
I'm saying.
I'm pushing dingle. I'm pushing dingle. Yeah, I'm pushing dingle.
Yo, YBH.
I'm not pushing P. I might push that bitch into the street if she play with me. I'm that one nigga you can't be. Last name Dingle, first name Quandale. She a cunt, capital C. They say that I'm not getting racked. That shit ain't facts, nigga, let's see. That little bitch, back and forth on my dick like a park swing.
Okay.
Shit, I'm Shark Team.
If you could get in the boxing ring with any
Quandale
historical figure,
Dingle,
who would it
be? That bitch.
Bare knuckle, anything goes.
Oh, go fuck, out, stop, please, stop, please, out, fuck, help me, out, fuck.
You think my starter sound funny?
Stop. Stop.
No, I'm not friend zoning you. I'm just letting you know that, like, you have other people.
Getting.
I just got out of jail. What the fuck was you?
Nah, nasty.
Yo, this nigga lame.
You might be pretty.
But...
Nah, nah, nasty. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Try to look for it. Couldn't find it. It's cool. We try to perfectly time him. Stop, bro. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. Yo.
You saved me. Why?
Monkey.
When you tell each other what y'all did.
I went on a date.
Hey, what's your gun sound like?
Mega, mega, mega.
What's your gun sound like, Ernest? What's your gun sound like? What's your gun sound like?
Yo, so this
bro.
Is the men and the lesbians. Basically, when you guys are proposing like this, and this hoe says no, I want you to motherfucking.
Squidward walking past Mr. Krabs' office, overhearing how SpongeBob got all Employee of the Month award. Stop, bro.
Oh, right there. No,
you can't. I won't do it. You can't pay me. You can't pay me.
You punch your daughter for $100 million.
Knock the fuck out her ass.
I'll kill you in your fucking sleep.
Hey,
Goofy all Uncle Productions. Hey, I know I'm 5 years late.
Quandale's dropped another banger.
You can't fuck with me. I'm on a different level. Money so big, niggas think I'm yeet.
Okay.
You can't compete. Lil Ho, get on your knees and lick the cheese.
Okay.
Get on your ass. You can call me Para Jean. That girl,
yeah.
She came and sucked my dick. And she did it hella mean.
Yeah.
They call me Quandale. Gotta get to the green.
Yeah.
I'm not talking about no kale.
Yeah.
Had to kick a little bitch out cause she was fucking like a snail.
Yeah.
Man, I was just in jail.
Okay.
I was opening up mail. One
Darius tried to diss me and his stupid ass failed. Got these hoes mad, cause I'm getting racked.
Yeah, dingle
on the dash. Yo. Your breath stink. Please go put on a fucking mask. She said, pass the weed, bitch. I don't like to pass the gas. Blowing bubble, blowing zaza. She got big old titties. I said, goo goo, goo gaga. In a zoo, monkey ass niggas. Ooh.
Nah, monkey ass niggas is crazy.
When the money talking, I cannot hear what you're saying to me. Little bitch is religious. On her knees, like she praying to me. Okay, okay. I'm done.
First day, it's
a little pussy belongs to me.
Oh, yes, daddy.
What
no,
the
Reginald,
fuck?
I do not think you understand what she really wants. Do
Quandale,
you know
facts,
what she really
facts.
Wants?
Better than young boy, facts.
Shorty want a thug.
Bottles
in the club.
Sing that shit, fam.
Shorty wants a hum. Yeah. You know I like to touch.
Her lovely
the
lady.
Lady
yes, sir. At my funeral, I won a big Kahoot game about my life, and whoever wins get. Bro, facts. That's gas. Granny acting different. Granny. Granny. What are we talking about? What are we talking about here?
You wasn't my grandson. You would want this, honey.
The nigga was too stunned to speak.
Oh, God.
This shit. Cuz I got heat for niggas like you.
Jody, that's enough.
Nigga, you need to move.
This is delicious.
Breaking down barriers.
How long have you and Linda been dating?
Mother.
Oh. No, it's all right. It's a logical question. Ours is a new love, but it burns very brightly. Oh. And it gets hot and sweaty and stanky. There's some stank on that love.
What are you talking about?
Let's put it this way. I'd be busting nuts like a squirrel.
Oh, no, Lord. We don't have conversations like that over dinner.
What are you doing?
I'm addressing the white elephant in the room. I'm breaking down the barriers of race by assimilation. And that's all I'm doing.
You're coming off like a jerk.
I think it's going well.
If you haven't noticed, we don't converse like that.
Okay. Okay. Look at Big Papa down here. He's saying to himself, shit, look at this honky. Sitting at my table eating my food in my house. Touching my daughter? I have touched your
skull
daughter.
When he gets a black girlfriend. Now why you on skull head, bro? Nah, bro, my man just be chilling.
One thing, Papa, you ain't gonna like it none.
Oh my goodness.
I mean, I'm just a guy from Terre Haute, Indiana, with a big old dick and a fat wallet and a spleef the size of a baby arm, just looking for someone who wants to smoke it. Let's get some smoke going in this place, right? This ain't no super fly. What is your problem, man?
Nigga says super fly.
I don't understand what you are doing with him.
Oh, you know what I'm coming at you with, you big black mother of Linda. Mix it up in a pot, making it spicy.
Oh, my Lord.
Hey, in the back, cooking up chitlins. Big old titties. Big old titties.
Stop.
That's my mama, man. Hey, wave your hands in the air. Wave your hands in the air like you just don't care.
Please don't do this.
Now, which one of you pipe-hitting bitches can pass me the ball?
Nah, crazy, what?
Well, I don't think that dinner could have gone any better.
Are you nuts?
No, I'm not. I had a wonderful evening.
My dad was kicking you in the head.
I thought it was like being jumped into a gang.
News channels dropping beats before announcing the kidnapping of 47 people in the news. Bro.
Can't wait. I just want to be a part of, you know, a video trying to take off my acting career as a girl. Oh, wow, I'm also a girl. And I want to be in a video too. That's crazy.
Do you know what video they want us to be in?
Nah, but I got a shit.
Okay, that's weird to say that. Is this a cup? Yo, I really have to shit.
So the piano music in the background, what's going on?
Damn, I got a shit so
what's
bad.
What's happening over here?
You ever wish you were born in a different time period?
It would have been pretty sick to live in the 80s.
You ever wish you lived in a different time period?
Honestly, man, yeah. I kind of wish I lived in like the 1940s.
Say, Mac, you ever think about living in a different time period? Johnny, you're asking the right question. Sometimes I think maybe I was more cut out for the old West.
Say, tell me, do you as a Godfinger man ever consider being born in a different period of time?
Partner, sometimes I do wonder what it'd be like to live back in the dark age.
Have you ever thought about it?
Have you ever thought?
As a peasant, I have considered such a thing. Living in ancient times with the Greeks.
Have you ever thought about living in another time?
Oh, Kratos, Bumblius, my brother. What would it be like to live in the caves with our
forefathers? Bro, get the fuck out of here. Undumbunky. Bro, get the fuck out of here, bro.
It is a construct perceived by four-dimensional beings through the illusion of chronology. For example, observe these two humans experiencing it now.
That's crazy.
What's up? Why my mom just died?
No. No, you don't.
Wow.
No, you don't.
You just trauma dumped on me.
Really?
Excuse me. Allow me to react.
And then you're gaslighting me right now.
Body's gaslight. Don't start making shit up, all right? I just told you my mom died.
Are you dead ass right
are
now?
Are you dead?
Why would you say that like that?
What are you how else could I have said that? Not like that. That was just so like.
What other way is there to say my mom just died?
I'm almost positive there's a better way to say that.
Stop,
what other way?
Bro.
Jacob, my mommy died. She dead. She dead. My mom died. My mom died. My mom died.
Nah. Oh.
Wow, this aquarium has fish from all over the world. I just haven't seen any fish that are British. Wait, what's that?
Well, at least we're not getting shot up in our mom's class.
Well, at least. Nah, Nessie. I'm Thorante. That's a good one. I'm Thorante. I mean, meme specs. Sponte man. Dante Parker. Okay. Ponte, you know, Peter, Dante, Ponte, you know, or Dieter, Spidey Ty. Oh, I like that. Dieter, you know, hey, nigga, man, stop, bro.
G.I. Jane 2, can't wait to see it. All right.
I don't want to make these jokes no more. Nah, not him as Will Smith, too, please.
My wife's name out your fucking
mouth.
Stop. Life without cameras.
Yo, stop, bro. I'm Jada. Oh, my God, bro. You know, bro, stop, bro. Stop, bro. This is nasty.
This is a big change for us. I think it's time to see a whole new side of the family.
Never go against the family.
Stop. Oh my God.
I don't have to undress me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, baby. It must have
been love, but it's over. Stay. Stay the night with me. Must have been good.
I can keep a secret. Oh my God. Thank you. Stop, bro. Stop, bro. This is nasty. Well, W means WV100. You know what I'm saying? We skipped a couple, but Jesus Christ, this was hilarious. This was hilarious. This was hilarious. What y'all think, chat? W memes? W fucking memes. All right, man. But I'm up out of here. I'm hope you guys enjoy the memes. You know what I'm saying? Me in the Twitch chat, we gone. You know what I'm saying? V100 special on the Twitch chat. Y'all say bye to YouTube. And yeah, man. Y'all have a good one.